There's no risk at this point in time. We're always learning more about having it be transmitted in casual contact, right? So we're telling New Yorkers, go about your lives, take the subway, go out, enjoy life, but practice everyday precautions.
There is no indication to be using masks here in New York City.
Just masks made of fabric. The head of the Chinese Center for Disease Control and Prevention told Science Magazine that the big mistake in the U.S. and Europe, in my opinion, is that people aren't wearing masks. Many people have asymptomatic or pre-symptomatic infections. If they are wearing face masks, it can prevent droplets that carry the virus from escaping and infecting others.
If it were likely to be transmitted casually, we would be seeing a lot more cases.
Right. Yeah.
It's too little, too late. We knew it was coming.